This is Hello Glass. Congratulations on getting 1,000 views on your first video. What is your name, and what sport or pastime besides glass is your favorite thing to do?
My name is Nathan Adami, and I would say outside of glass, skateboarding.
What type of skateboarding?
I actually just have a skateboard, and like when stuff's going in the kiln, I'm more just like just fool around in my driveway. I'm like no way professional, but it's just something fun to do.
If you had to pick one tool for an apprentice or beginner that is not a torch, what would that tool be?
I like to buy like really nice tools, so I would just say like a really nice reamer.
When setting up a glass shop or studio, name a major part needed.
A great girlfriend or a significant other to help do everything that's not blowing glass.
What is your favorite time of day to make glass art?
Actually, I'm from Illinois, so like summer times get pretty rough here. So summer times, I'll definitely work more nights. Winter, I like to be, I'm more of a morning person, so like I'll be out drinking coffee out there and try to be done for like primetime television.
What annual glass event do you consider the most fun or productive for your glass art?
Glassroots definitely has like a great family vibe, and it's definitely one of my favorite trade shows to do.
What is your favorite animal or pet?
I am definitely a fan of cats and dogs. Right now I currently have 3 cats, but I will definitely have another puppy.
What material, color, or glass is your favorite most used in your glass art?
Right now I've been really tripping out on like the Glass Alchemy Boromax tubing. So it's pretty much like their new line of double dip tubings. Really love all of it. And it's great like filler tube for my wigwags. I use that for a lot of stuff.
Best place for a fan or collector to find you or your glass art?
Right now just like Facebook or Instagram, and then I can point you to the right shops.
What's your Facebook?
From your area. My Facebook would be like Nathan Adami.
You can spell that?
Nathan Adami, A-D-A-M-I is the last name. And then on Instagram, it's Adami Glass, A-D-A-M-I Glass.
Thank you for your time, and we'll see you after 10,000 views for your last 3 questions.
Sweet.